talking to Milford Mill coach and proud Milford Mill Academy alumnus, Reggie White, after breaking through, finally getting to states, coach. Can you talk about the feeling about that after a couple years of knocking on the door, right?
Yeah. First of all, I want to just extend my hat off to Jamie Willis and a fine Long Reach team. But to answer your question, man, it's been 30 years. We've had that Franklin Hump for so many years stopping us. We got over that, and we got the region done, and now we got a chance to win a state title after 30 years. You know, I played on this team in 87. We won it, and to go back is just special. But that's not what we want. We want to win it. So we're gonna just put the work in and see what happens on Thursday night against a fine Linganore team coached by Rick Connor. So we know they got plenty of experience in the playoffs. So let's just have a great time out there and let the kids have fun.
Well, Long Reach had a tough time running the ball. I think you kind of made them one-dimensional, and that made it a little bit easier for your defense. What about that, coach?
Yeah. We wanted to make sure we stopped the run. We saw them against Athelton, and we wanted exactly what you said. We want to make them one-dimensional. And when you can do that to a team, and then you can kind of pin your ears back, as they say, and let your D-line go and send you a linebacker every now and then and play some tough cover. So we had the ability to do that, and we're just excited about the win.
Desmond Shell's pick six, I think. Yeah, it's 14-0 at that point, but I think that kind of – I think after that it was – there was a lot of game left, but
– Desmond's special. Yeah. Desmond is special. He's just always where you want to be around the ball, and that pick six was awesome. There's nothing else I can say about that kid. He's always around the ball. He's a football player.
Well, you got a lot of good football players. You got a lot of, I understand your whole coaching staff, except for your offensive coordinator.
And my running back coach, they're all alumni.
All alumni, yes. That's great.
Yes, I love them all.
And you had a lot of alums here today,
right? A bunch of them. They came out in droves and supported us. And that's what it's all about. This Milford family is really thick, and I just appreciate them. I hope they know how much I appreciate them.
Fantastic, and good luck Thursday night.
Thank you so much.